Band stretcher workouts enhancing flexibility and strength with elastic resistance. Welcome to our comprehensive guide on band stretcher workouts. In this educational video, I will explore various types of exercises using elastic bands to enhance flexibility and strength. Whether you're a fitness enthusiast or a beginner, these workouts are easy to follow and highly beneficial for your overall fitness journey. So, let's get started. Full body dynamic warm-up. Our first segment focuses on a full body dynamic warm-up using elastic bands. This routine will help increase blood flow to your muscles and prepare your body for more challenging stretches. Arm circles with resistance. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart and hold the elastic band with both hands. Raise your arms out to the sides and form small circles with your hands, feeling the resistance from the band. After 15 seconds, change the direction of the circles. Perform two sets of 30 seconds each. Hold the elastic band against a sturdy object for support. Stand on one leg and swing the other forward and backward, feeling the resistance from the band. Complete 10 swings on each leg for two sets. Upper body stretch and strengthen. In this stretch, we will focus on both stretching and strengthening the upper body using elastic bands. Shoulder stretch. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart and hold the elastic band with both hands, wider than shoulder width apart. Raise your arms overhead, feeling the stretch in your shoulders. Hold for 20 to 30 seconds and repeat for 3 sets. Bicep curls. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart, placing one foot on the middle of the elastic band to anchor it to the ground. Hold the other end of the band with your palms facing upward, and curl your arms toward your shoulders. Slowly lower them back down and repeat for 12 to 15 repetitions for 3 sets. Lower body flexibility and activation. Next, let's work on improving flexibility and activating the lower body with elastic bands. Hip flexor stretch. Kneel on the ground with one knee, while the other leg is extended forward. Place the elastic band around the arch of your back foot. Lift your hips off the ground, engaging your glutes and core. Lower your hips back down and repeat for 15 to 20 repetitions for 3 sets. Lastly, let's engage our core muscles with these elastic band exercises. Standing oblique crunches. Stand with your feet hip width apart and hold one end of the elastic band with your left hand. Place your right hand behind your head, keeping the elbow bent. Pull the elastic band down towards your hip, engaging your oblique muscles. Return to the starting position and repeat for 12 to 15 repetitions on each side for 3 sets. Seated Russian twist. Sit on the ground with your knees bent and feet flat on the floor. Hold the elastic band with both hands and lean back slightly to engage your core. Twist your torso to the right and then to the left, feeling the resistance from the band. Perform 15 to 20 twists on each side for 3 sets. You've completed a variety of band stretcher workouts that target different muscle groups, enhance flexibility, and strengthen your body using elastic resistance. By incorporating these exercises into your fitness routine regularly, you'll notice significant improvements in your overall performance and well-being. Remember to perform each movement properly and listen to your body as you progress at your own pace. Stay motivated, stay consistent, and enjoy your fitness journey. Keep stretching and strengthening with the elastic bands, and I'll see you next time.